The National Council for Higher Education recently made a shocking declaration when it revealed that over 1,470 university programs have become obsolete and deemed unacceptable, especially in advanced countries. On the list released by the National Council for Higher Education, Makerere University tops with 159 expired programs, followed by Bugema University and Bishop Stuart Universities with 63, Kabale University with 59, Busitema with 28, and Barara University of Science and Technology with 34. The revelation has since led to a public outcry, with universities rushing to defend themselves on allegations that they are teaching expired courses. Among them is Uganda Christian University, which released a statement that one of its courses is expired. Robert Maseruka, the 89th Guild President of Makerere University, came out to express his dismay over the issue.
Is making sure Uganda at large and the students and the education that is being provided to the students is quality enough to provide us and survive even in this Uganda. Now, we cannot afford at such a time after 7 years when the administration, when the National Council for Higher Education is coming out to tell us that now the courses you did 7 years back are expired in 2023.
Angry students are threatening not to remit monies to the National Council for Higher Education until the issue of expired university courses is addressed. They have petitioned Parliament and the Ministry of Education to intervene in the matter, further vowing to take tougher action if this does not happen.
From admission, we have certification at this right place when people are graduating. If the National Council for Higher Education is serious enough to its work, unless they want us to come out and say there are a lot of loopholes in the management, we cannot afford to have a course that is being advertised by these universities, admit students and certify them at the end of the day, provide the certificates that they have graduated, and at the end of the day you tell us that these same courses are expired.
That most of the students have studied from 2015 and up to date, their courses expired. Where do we leave such students? Where do we leave the parents that have been paying? Where do we leave the guardians that have been paying? Literally, even if we look at Parliament, no wonder we've been surprised. We have a Parliament of 529 legislators, but around 100 participate. Probably the rest studied expired courses, and that's why they cannot speak English in the Parliament.
The list of expired degrees indicates that nearly all academic programs offered by universities and tertiary institutions in Uganda have become obsolete and are deemed unacceptable in advanced countries or abroad. An expired or invalid course refers to a degree or diploma program that has not received proper accreditation from the National Council for Higher Education, which is the regulatory body for the sector.
Otherwise, as Ugandans, as students, as children of peasant single mothers, as children of peasants deep in the village, we cannot afford to study for 3-4 years, and after when we leave, we are only told that your course is expired and literally you are equivalent to Form 6 dropouts.
This crisis emerged when the University of Bristol in the United Kingdom refused to admit an alumni of Makerere University. The student had studied Bachelor of Biomedical Laboratory Technology and intended to pursue an advanced degree. In response, an official from the University of Bristol stated, and we quote verbatim, "We accept applicants with a bachelor's degree from a Ugandan university with program accreditation. We use the National Council for Higher Education website." The university explained that the Bachelor of Biomedical Laboratory program at Makerere University had its accreditation expire in 2015, while the applicant had graduated in 2018. Consequently, the qualification was deemed ineligible for acceptance. Report by Rachel Nachiwala for the news.